I need a masseuse. I just don't know how bits work. What are bits and how do people have like 32 bits? Like, I can't tell if you're being serious. I feel like you are being trolly. By the same token, I'm like, I know that there are people out there who have no actually fucking clue still. Most of the time you do. Yeah, as long as I do my job, I can feel better at the end of the day. And as long as you feel better, that's what matters, because I don't like when my friends are sick. It's sad. Ugh. Okay, you are being trolling. Okay, just making sure, because I'm like, wait. This could have been like one of those times where I'm like, he's... Wait a minute. Let's get this metal flower. Way I see it, we have to go this way anyway. Like, we gotta go all the way up here. Well, there, actually. So there's no reason why we can't get all the things along the way. Like, there's no reason. We should be able to. That's a hunting ground. Hunting lodge. We don't need to go that way yet, though, so... Yeah, we'll stick to over here for now. Ammo... Nope. Sharpshooting ammo. Can't make all of them. And we got all those. Sweet. Wait. Swan dive. Nope, didn't get a swan dive. Dig it, wood. Oh. Oh, that's not that far. Wow, I thought it was... I hit some. I hitted him. I hit him again. Okay, at this point, I'm just like, fucking take this. What? I made it through the tree and got him? Shit. That was awesome. I did not even expect that to work. There are just some kills I get that's just like, okay, there's no way she could have made that. But yet here we are, getting these badass kills. Ooh, you had a watcher heart. Nice. I like those.
It's beautiful. Another one. That's why.
Okay, we got another one of those lovely flower metals thingies. Yes, yes. What's nearby? Broadheads. We can go to the fire because it's a village, so yeah, we can go up there. So I guess if cavemen did fight robot dinosaurs, the cavemen would win. I mean, provided that the weapons the cavemen used were fashioned from the dead robots. Because, like, I noticed that recently. All the arrow tips are made from the same metal as the machines. So it's kind of a, what's it called? Like, we're using the same material so that way it won't break. It's a fox! He's leading me to the village. He's an adorable little fox. Come here, little... what's that? Is that a raccoon running with him? Oh, no, it's just two foxes. Oh, one's a cub! Come here, kit. Come here. Oh, my God, look at the baby fox. Wait, that's a raccoon. That is a raccoon. Okay, come here, little buddy. Aw, you're so adorable running with your little foxy friend. Okay, I'm leaving them alone.
Garbage ill-suited to the nuke line. She'd freeze to death in that mood.
I thought it was a kit, but no, it's just it's a raccoon. Karja outsider.
The sun shines on those who mind their own, so they say.
That's a weird way of looking at it, but okay.
Oh yeah.
I just heard, oh yeah. Free sample box, some shards. Modification box. Ammo. Resources. Use some of those. I got the best second best outfit, so I don't need to worry about that. Weapons. Ooh. That's cool. I kind of can swap out mine for that. Yeah, that'll be cool. Let's see, what can we sell? Teb made us that, so we're not selling it. We really don't need these. Well, that one I want to keep. This one we don't need. Resources, selling for metal shards. Selling for metal shards. Trading. Do I have some more things that are just selling? Yeah, okay, that's selling. That's selling. Selling, selling. Oops, I don't need the outfits, I need the weapons. Can I buy that now?
I can.
Sweet. Yes. Replace that. Sell weapons. Where's my sharpshooter one? Yeah, we don't need that bow anymore. That one has better fire. This one doesn't. So you will sell that. Hunting bow. The lightweight bow trades power for faster reload. 23 and 25. 20 and 27. And I'm sticking with the bottom one. Tripcaster. Can't do that one, sadly. The sling I can do, though. Because that one can do electric. Yeah, we'll do that. Equip later. Probably should. No, I couldn't do that one. I don't have a crystal braiding. Never mind. Oh, I can't take that off, son of a bitch. Oh, well. I forgot. I love how MuxieBot just tweeted that we went live. We've been live for 20 minutes.
Yeah, everyone knows Karja.
Hmm. Wait, Lancehorn? Where have I gotten those? Weird. Tutorials. Sharpshooter bow. Remove machine parts using tear blast arrows. Okay. Sweet. Got some of those. Shock bombs. Yeah. Do like me some shock things. I really don't matter. It doesn't matter what's in there, so. Let's see. Where's the new sharpshooter bow? Yes. We're gonna put some... 20... Ooh. Fuck yeah. Putting that on. And we're gonna put some... Plus 3 handling. Ooh. Do that, though. Could do damage. Yeah, we could do the damage. Where's our new sling? We're gonna put some freeze coil. Oops. And some... Yeah, that one. Alright.
Cardio wares are famous.
Thanks, guys. New bow and arrow, we can go use it. Sweet. Alright, let's go to the broadhead site and see what we can do with this thing. Remove machine parts using terror blast arrows. This shall be fun. Alright. Is that all of them? Yes. Let's see what these do. Holy shit. What was that? That was fucking awesome. That's what that was, I'll tell you. Holy shit. Did you see? Did you see that thing? It was just all like boom. Like shit got knocked off. I like that. I like that arrow. That is so cool. Boom! Shot a piece off. That was fucking awesome. Fuck. being belligerent. Appreciate it. It's time for cheesesteak time. Ooh, cheesesteak, nice. I think about the game, I'm like, wait, cheesesteak? But then I realized you're talking about, not video game, you're talking about food. Okay, that makes more sense. Seriously though, that was fucking awesome. I like that new arrow. Just, oh my god. We got so much shit. More blazes, Jesus Christ. Alright. Tutorial.